kid, his dad made automobile fenders and stuff like that. And he decided to make his kids toys in his shop. And then he started making these and he started selling them to other people. And they caught on. It became a big business. This is
college, but I knew where everything was. It was just not the way it is now, and I can't get over the work. And so that's the first place I take people on the tour.
An access panel enables Bandy to reach areas from the center of the layout. Much of Bandy's train collection is kept on shelves located underneath the layout. On some days, a cell often lines the roof of the top of the
see the layout, and I wanted them to see it because I worked hard to get the people